Welcome to Crash Course Math! Hey there, Brainiacs! Welcome back to Crash Course Stadium! Are you ready to learn some more math with our awesome, super-duper stunt-jumping monster trucks? Alright, let's check them out! Oh no! I think our jumps are a bit too big for these new beginner trucks. I think we'd better take away some of the buses to make things easier. Last time we learned about adding and ended with our superstar truck jumping 9 whole buses. Wow! Today we're going to learn about subtracting 2 numbers to get a smaller number. Let's get started! Here's truck number 4, but he's not as good of a jumper as truck number 9. We'd better take away some of the buses. Let's take away 5 buses. So we had 9 buses and we took away 5. Now how many buses do we have? Let's use that number line again. But this time, instead of moving right for adding, we'll move left for subtracting. We'll start at 9, and then move to the left 5 spaces, because we subtracted 5 buses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's 4. So 9 minus 5 equals 4. Okay, truck number 4, ready, set, go! Great job, number 4! Hey, truck number 2, do you want to try jumping 4 buses too? No? Okay, let's subtract 2 buses. 1, 2. How many buses do we have now? We had 4, then subtracted 2. Let's count them. 1, 2. So 4, take away 2, equals 2. Ready, number 2, and jump! Nice one, number 2. I think you'll be able to jump more buses in no time. Hey there, little baby truck. Do you want to play too? Baby Zero has never jumped buses before, so let's take away 2 more. If you have 2 buses and take away 2, how many do you have left? That's right, 0! Whenever you take away 2 of the same numbers, like 2 minus 2, or 5 minus 5, or 8 minus 8, you always get the same answer, 0! That's a bit easier. Let's hear it for number 0! She's a bit scared, but with your help, she can do it! Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Keep going, keep going! Oh, that's okay. Back it up and let's try it again. Okay, Brainiacs, let's give her a big cheer to help her get over the jump. Ready? I know you can get it this time. Go, number 0, go, go! All right, way to go! I knew you could do it. Good job, and good job to you, Brainiacs. So what did we learn today? We learned that 2 minus 2 equals 0. 4 minus 2 equals 2. And 9 minus 5 equals 4. Nice work, Brainiacs! You're getting so smart!
As always, don't forget to subscribe by clicking on the red button so you won't miss any of our new videos. And if you're on a computer, you can click here to watch all of our videos. Thanks for watching, Brainiacs. See you next time.